Rio de Janeiro has declared itself in a state of financial emergency as it crumbles to avoid a complete shutdown of vital public services ahead of the 2016 Olympic Games. Speaking to the media, acting Governor Francisco Donelz told journalists he's hoping to work with Brazil's federal government on a solution to the financial crunch. I hope that the federal government works together, especially in the areas of public safety, healthcare, transportation, which are very important issues for Rio de Janeiro. Experts are now calling for the federal government to release some of the resources from public finances to help solve the looming crisis. The Olympics, together with this delicate situation, is something that technically is very unusual. It needs to be understood that this measure affects the federal government so that it releases some of the resources from public finances. The state of Rio expects a budget deficit of over $5.56 billion this year, a spending plan before oil prices outstrips revenue that is tumbling during Brazil's recession. Rio state's debt has been downgraded several times.